Alright guys, we are headed to get an exclusive locomotive tour of an old-fashioned steamer train, and I'm super excited. I'm going to take you guys with me. Let's see. It's kind of in a strange place, to me anyway, but we're going to go check it out.
He's beautiful now, Mark. The mayor, I think, wanted a scrapper.
Yeah.
We told. You know how these things work? Have you seen them here?
No.
Yeah. About the engine. Newer engines had. The air system had one-way valves. Right. These big shiny dry rods.
Yeah. I went to mechanic school, so I love like all the mechanical things in that.
This thing is totally 100% mechanical. That we use today. I mean, we've got some 110 toolbox, and brake shoes would probably would go in here. You have to climb up this fire hose if you have to pull yourself up.
Okay.
Guys were in a lot better shape back then than I was.
Yeah.
Here's your grab irons.
Okay.
And you just kind of pull yourself up.
Wow, I can't believe we're actually going inside. That's amazing.
Yep, most places charge $20 to go up in the cab. But since it's not running, we're going to bring you up here free.
Wow. Zing.
If you want to be in that picture, I can take a picture. Oh, with the witch line to throw them in the oven.
Yeah. Wow.
All right, well, we got a few. Okay. And that is what moves the, and then you get.
Dang, guys, I got hit by a spark in the freaking eye while I was doing my train tour. But other than that, it was amazing. It was amazing. Didn't really hurt. It doesn't really hurt that bad, but. But yeah, I mean, you guys should definitely go check it out. Just stand far away from people that are grinding metal, you know? But yeah, it was super amazing. You guys should check it.